Two, we have lost a woman who stood up for, who had strong values and principles that she stood for, and she was not afraid to verbalize them. And we actually have lost one of our strong women nationalists, and it is sad.
Yeah.
May she rest in peace.
Indeed. Your thoughts?